All right, there we go. Everybody else. All right. Shortcake, get on the right hand side. Chairs all set up for you. All right, first the battle is Aaron and Izzy. Find your machine. You got your machine?
I got the
player. I'll talk on it now. Can you hear it now? Can you? Right, well, I mean, I'm talking on the mic now. Can you hear it? Okay, yeah, I turned the mic off. But it's cool. Alright. Well, we... Who was it?
Who won?
Who won? Best said only one game. We got 2 hours. Oh, we got 2 hours to do it. All right, we'll do best 2 out of 3, like I thought. So. Hold on. Oh, the microphone? Oh, we got people watching online. They can hear me talk on this, but you can't hear me on this. But the people on the internet can hear it. What's your name? I gotta go bury him. So Ashley lost the first match to Vash. Everybody knows Vash on Xbox. Oh, you got it. Vash uses door drain and Spectrum goes down in flames. Vash wins 2 out of 3. Match. Is that the first game? Still the first game. How was it? Yeah, go ahead. Alright, so you won the first match, that's the first round of the second match. Oh my god, he brought the onion rings. Sets him on fire again.
I just won two games.
I think that's it. Thank you for your participation.
That was great. Sophia and Tristan are next.
Do we have a Sophia and Tristan? Sophia! Where's Tristan? Next we have Ground Bold against Sophia. Bring it on. Round one.
Marcus won that last set of matches. Now we've got Grant and Ty. I'm gonna put it up to the camera. Grant and Ty, choose your virtual. There we go. I got parched. I had to get some water. Don't take nothing from these young punks. All right, get ready.
Yeah. Well, somewhere in here, they told me to go to the bar for the rock. I went into the bar and walked
in there.
Come on. No, they don't have the rock. They sent me to the place.
And I'm gonna hand the fight. I'm gonna hand the mic over to Bash. Everybody knows Bash, and we love the sound of his voice. And anyway, I gotta go find the organizer for Zapton. Sorry to interrupt this match saying that, but here's Bash.
What's up, everybody? It's the O Pilot Bash by Twin Six. Take them off. We got Graze Fox versus Dordray. So far, it looks like Dordray is good. Oh! Dordray won that round. Second one.
Wait. It's three games. You played in the last one, right?
No.
Oh, it's going to be three games.
Dordray for Drill Russ already? Oh, Dordray's just... Oh, it's Dordray versus Dordray, so... The RNA Dordray is winning. Onion rings. Oh, another onion ring back. Grill Rust, here it goes. Dordray's going to make comeback run. Oh no, another onion ring. Everyone, technical terms we're not used to. The fireballs. Oh! Grill miss. Another big onion ring back. Did you? Another fireball.
Oh. What's that? What's in it? Is he coming back?
Another drill. And the winner is the RNA Dordray.
He won twice, huh?
Yeah, he won twice.
Want to take off?
I'm dead. Grant.
Grant the advance.
Up next is Riley.
Riley, you talk to me. Riley.
Wonderful young lady named Riley is a terror on the twin stick.
That's playing token. So
let's fight.
So we got Cypher and a Form.
Yeah, Riley may change Max to win or lose.
Cypher and lead.
Not trying to evade.
If anybody know me, I've been calling Cypher the wrong name for so long. Oh, Cypher wins. First one. Cypher hits him. Oh, wow. A pretty close game. After a match with Joe. Playing once more. Cypher, Token
won
first.
So Token won the first
round. Token won the first round.
Match. Really, Riley needs to go to the back of one of these, anything, a distant fighter. Somebody can throw something long because she's staying too far back of the field. And he just
if Riley used George Ray in the Onion Rings, that would take it out.
That would take it out, yeah. So I really don't think Tolkien's got it, you know?
Yeah. I haven't seen anybody today avoid Lord Ray's Onion Rings. Oh, the dragon's out. Oh man, Tim Jen's not playing today, I'm sorry. Cypher got a couple hits. Oh, Riley got knocked down. Oh, here we go.
Trying to help Riley out a little bit.
And Token wins the first. Angeline can be dangerous with the double dragon. Or dragons just coming after you in general. Or freezing you up. Oh, and Cypher again. Token for the win.
Alright, that's it. Yeah. Shake hands, guys. Good match. You guys did great. Dylan?
And I don't know how you guys can see this. This is the prize for the winner tonight. It's a custom Orcan mug. Show a little bit more. Looks pretty cool. Put it down before I drop it. Also, I'm gonna plug out my YouTube channel right now, Super Gamer Otaku. Don't forget to follow and subscribe. I'll be having ZopCon footage in the next week or so.
Mondo versus Lucky Fingers. Do it, man. Good luck, guys.
Next, we got Mondo versus Lucky Fingers.
Yeah, Lucky Fingers last year got his nickname Lucky Fingers.
Is that Lucky Fingers?
This is Lucky Fingers on the RNA cap. Mondo's on the DNA cap. But he never played Virtualon before in his life.
Really?
He made it to the finals. on the second day, day two of ZapCon last year.
Oh, God.
It was amazing. The guy acted like he knew what he's doing. He had no idea. He's just lucky.
Fortunately, I never watched it.
Yeah. Lucky fingers, man. So here we go.
So, form versus the form?
You got lucky again. Oh!
Oh, what the? Oh!
Oh, he got beat.
Here we go. This is coming melee battle right now. Both just trying to hit each other back and forth.
There we go. He's set the napalm down.
Oh, there we go.
Got him on the horn. All right, lucky fingers. Lucky in the first round.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, is this deja vu? Right,
lucky fingers smash him
with
that.
Don't let
him. Oh, he's going to get perfect. Nope. Come on. Let's see if we can see a perfect day. Oh, lucky fingers got perfect. Perfect. Did you have a perfect? Did somebody have a perfect?
Somebody did? Okay.
Never mind. Somebody had a perfect earlier. Old man Tim Jin has his Alzheimer's going again. So it's
dementia.
Right in a form now.
Yeah, Mondo switched the riding.
A form? I believe he's just going to be a form Balor. Looks pretty good for close up. Right, that's pretty good for long range, but he can also fire the lasers close up. That's really good. Lucky fingers again. Not a good place to be when a form close up to you. It'll smack the shit out of you. Brydon shot the laser the wrong way down. Warren took advantage of him.
Double perfect. We got a double perfect.
This will be the first. We got the first double perfect of today.
Lucky fingers is all lucky right. Again for the moment. Wait for his next opponent. We'll see. Hey, Shig, you're up. Yeah, Shig, you're coming up. You got Matthew coming up. All right, we got Matthew and, what was it, Sam? All right, Matthew's on the DNA camp.
Have any of these guys played last year or no?
Well, I know Shiggy's played.
Okay.
I mean, Matthew's played quite a number of times. Did he play SAPCON last year? No. No, actually, he didn't. Not in the tournament. But Sam's going to have some competition here. That's all there's still. It's been a while since
Seeing but... Brydon versus the form again. Brydon's keeping his distance. He can be very dangerous. There we go. Yeah.
Backing him up.
Oh, the laser hit!
Yeah,
bomb's
gotta get closer than that. Looks like Brydon's gonna have it.
Warp's getting close, but I think Brydon's gonna get it. Yes, Brydon got him smacked!
With the right hand smash.
Also, if you're new to the stream, don't forget to check out VOMC. I'm sure it's in the YouTube description. or aka Virtual on Megacorp. For latest on Virtual on News and whatever else we have to say. Right now, though, the form kind of get a little bit closer. The form's getting close. Oh, no. Go! Go! Next, Joe versus Anna.
I got a rematch!
She apologized to me.
Just just remember, she's always a
fucking monster. I know, I gotta stay the fuck out of that.
Hide behind something, back up like a tiny bit, and it won't hit you. Twin stick just did bunny hop on him. Advances.
Okay, there you go.
Pick your can. So who's up? Okay. Sorry, Deshaun and Savannah. Now who's playing?
Deshaun and Joe Desore.
Deshaun and Joe Desore. We got some technical difficulties. 1 minute. Somebody went solo, it looks like. Is it solo? Or is it the same? Figure this out in a minute. Same. Oh, no, it's not. Oh,
What are you going to do in the bathroom?
Oh, never mind.
All right. We're going to score. He's one of the previous winners of Zapcon's Savage Kids Mayhem last year. They won. Even as the cheering section here. That's the first year we've seen for Storm. Joe's got some experience. Sean's giving up a close fight. Let's jump and realign. Alright, looks like Joe the Storm wins the first match. Best out of three. Alright, best out of three. We almost lost to Sean. He thought that was it. Best out of three matches. He's got a little good fit problem. First round goes Joe the Stork. We're looking for players here. Alright, it's Anna Ringer versus Izzy.
Wait, I can't pick my birthright.
Ah, jeez, we got another technical problem. Lucky thing is it wasn't his luckiest day. Token. Change it up
tomorrow,
brother. Yes, tomorrow it's yours. You changed up the mix. That's what threw it around. You changed up his mix.
All right, little man.
Sean,
what you got?
All right. What do we got? We got Joey versus Grant. Oh, he starts off with that little headbanger. He scores right. Looks like Ryan's still a little floating around. Or just something Ryan missed. Something missed is kind of deflected off the armor. Match. Somebody gonna land something here. All right, there's a screw.
Now, like, remember,
also, it's year two of this year, so I actually
want to
try and practice, maybe get it on the 360 and try. Yeah.
I have door, Gray. I just need to see a laser. Want me a laser? Oh, door red. And he won. What's his name?
I guess Grant.
Grant. Grant.
We're getting down to the finals, Dragon. All right, don't you want Grant Field?
Are we in finals?
We're getting down and dirty. The last couple of rounds here. Last few matches.
Most likely I'm getting ready to come home, so.
Yeah, but somebody put you down fast. Nah, just kidding. Alright. Yeah, Joe the Sword on the RNA cab. And we got Matthew on the DNA. Hey. Alright, we got a camera crew. What's going on? That's good. Joe the Sword using a bomb. A little missing.
Okay.
We're at Steinbach giving him a little weapons here. I hit him with this. You gotta hit him with his arm fungus. Oh. Joe the Sword goes down. First round. Farm was no match for Steinbach. Gray's box? Yeah, Steinbach's one's missing in this game.
Don't worry, I didn't get born to
Hey, it's a close match here. The score goes down for match. Best out of three. They can change their mechs, and I bet you Joe will. All right, he's going back to Cypher. Joe's taking Cypher. Oh, my God. I thought Matthew was going to take Cypher also. Cypher versus Dicebox. Alright, a little faster match now. Goes that little energy orb. Here comes another one. This spread knives. Oh, guys, thought. Oh, sending out those. Oh, missing. I don't know if you know. Oh, all right. Joe goes down the first round. Matthew wins the first. Matthew wins this round. He wins.
Wow.
Against Joe. They're both very experienced players. Oh, he should have hit him. He canceled on his sweep. He's gonna hit him. Cypher would cancel on his sweep. Good try, Joe.
Okay, it's me versus somebody.
Alright. So you got Bash versus who?
Okay, who won?
Matthew did.
Yeah.
Matthew took out the Joe.
Okay,
right. We got Marcus. Marcus and Joe is up. Joe and Marcus. I'm sorry, Vash. Vash and Marcus.
That's where we're at.
Hey, round one. We're looking for the finalists. For the A block. Bash serves up some onion rings. Tips it up, tops it off with a screw. Can't play this with that ice cream. Yeah, fast. say Joe gets the first round of the first match. Joe's best is staying back, throwing underrated screws. There he comes. Now look at that. He gave him a left smack. All right. Bash wins the first match. Best out of three. The internet has sucked, but this is still fun. Bad bandwidth. Oh, he almost hit. Yeah, he hit him. Man goes down hard. Loving this. I swear he's kissing the screen. I've never seen a player so close. Such a big player play so close to the damn screen. He's spreading his onion rings that time. I don't know if Van's going to change it. Van's too far at a distance, not throwing enough parts. The man in ringer was here. He's swinging those hugs left and right. Alright. Like Bash wins. Bash wins. Bash advances. All right, Grant, you the man?
I'm going to run out for a smoke.
All right. Well, you better do it fast. We're getting down to nitty gritty. 95 minutes. We got Matthew versus Grant here. Grant versus Matthew. Matthew, or Grant is the newcomer to the game. Matthew's taking the first match. He's been doing his game a little bit longer. He's pretty good. We'd like to see him more on Saturday nights playing Force 4 with us. Time is available, but he made a promise. We'll hold it to him. Hold it to him. Anyway, they're both doors. Both doors right now? No, it's still spinning. Still guys involved. Just coming hard. He may be the sleeper winner on this match. We'll see. Hey, George, I mean, if he misses, then he's cooking. That's pretty fun. always that ranch. Give him a small fight here. He ain't gone. Send the ICBM, man. Alright, Grant's out. Matthew advances. Good job, bro. Good job, you're in. Alright. Finalist, it's Vash. Gonna take on Token. All right, bring Token on.
No, don't smoke.
All right, we're gonna have a small delay here.
You got his number.
No, we got one more to go. So this is the final of the interview. Alright, this is going to finish out bracket A and B, and it's Token versus Vash. Both experienced. Vash is highly experienced, but you know, Token can surprise us. Vash brought the fire. He's bringing the onion ring. And he brought the screw. And he just, oh my god, he must finish this fast. Vash is not taking any chances here. Many onion rings. Token's hanging in there, man. I thought he'd be gone by now. But he's not. He's just a cypher. There's no haymakers. Except for the orb and the irritating laser. Alright, so Vash got round one in the first match. It's best of three matches. Oh. He just gave him a headbutt of love. yeah, he tried to. Gotta do that super beef up move. But, oh, look at this. We've got a match here. Oh, look at that. Token won one round. So this match is split 1-1. They said this series of plays is to settle the A and B finals decision. They both missed each other. Did the little super special. It's a flyby and a spin by. You can't get no sillier than that. Oh, maybe put a hard call. This is going back and forth now. Pretty interesting. Still in the first match, just two rounds. I just got hit with it. Token dumps with the airplane, but gets knocked down with the onion ring. So Vash gets the first match, best out of three. This is a time where somebody's going to change their mech, I'm sure. All right, yep, Token goes Raiden. Raiden versus Dordre. This would be a good one. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. I just wasted that super there. You should know he's still invincible. Playing with the buttons here. Alright. Alright, Bash gets round one of the second match. He was throwing those freaking onion rings. Dogan doesn't know how to avoid it. Bash got punished. Throwing fire. Oh. Didn't hit. There we go. Bash advances to the final. This is going to be good, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Let him take a 2-second breather.
Yeah, well, hang on.
Think about it. You guys ready?
Yeah, no, all right. I'll
get you
a third place
match. Oh, yeah, later. Yeah, we can do that. I got to think about that. I don't know what they did all things. All right, you guys ready? All right, here goes the final match. It's going to be Bash versus Matthew. Matthew was using Guy's Lock. This is the final for the Cyber Troopers Mayhem Tournament, day one at SAPCON, Mesa, Arizona. At the Mesa Convention Center. Anyway, I forgot about all that. Whoa. Bash changes his mech. He goes Fayen against Guy's Vox. Matthew's hanging with Guy's Vox because he's had a streak so far. Luck. Matthew's getting railroaded. Wow. Round one, that's great. Here's the guy's box. I think that's going to make this final interesting. Yeah. Matthew takes round one, or match number one, 2 out of 3. This last match is a little crazy. Unpredictable. Oh my god. Alright, now we're back to our normal. Dordre versus Guy's Rock. Bash a little too fast to lose in there. Down one match out of 3. Matthew's doing surprisingly well. Winning that first match. Bash is bringing the hellfire. Oh, this is close. Oh, man. Bash lost at the very end. Holy crap. So Matthew takes the first round of the second match. Bash got to learn to escape after doing that onion ring. Standing around too long. He's kind of baiting. He held on there for a bit. Don't know why he didn't move. All goes right there. The onion ring. Whoa. Alright, we have a new reigning champion.
Matthew.
Tomorrow, yeah, tomorrow's a new day. I know Bash is gonna come back hard. Alright, there's gonna be some preaching going on. Matthew, come here to the camera. Our champion and finalist of Cyber Troopers Mayhem Tournament Day 1 at DAFCON in Mesa, Arizona at Mesa Convention Center. My blood, homie. Oh, I got plenty up here. Matthew, congratulations, you win. We thank you for your participation. We thank everybody for their participation. Virtual on Cyber Troopers Mayhem. And being here tomorrow, noon, is the first beginning of the tournament for tomorrow. Tomorrow's a shorter day, so they start earlier. I want to thank you all for doing this today. And we ain't done yet. The arcades are still here. We're still here. We'll keep playing. And thank you everybody watching this tournament. We'll continue streaming, but the tournament's over. Matthew's the winner of day one. That was cool.
Warning, warning, warning.